wrong when I opened the door, if you remember, yesterday morning at 5:49 and got attacked straight away. That was the start of a very bad day 14. And then day 15 and 16 has just been a fucking disaster. It is very good to see the boxes survive, to be honest. It's a bloody miracle, to be fair, Zunin. Come on, come on. I will do Simpson, yeah. I mean, what I'm thinking is a really big layer of cobblestone and spikes up top. I mean, they haven't actually breached in via the reef. So it will be very, very... In fact, I'll tell you what we'll do, Simpson, in honour of that query there. I mean, the bed is bang on. I can't zoom in anymore. It'd be interesting to have a look on the over surface, if you like. Exactly what's going on up there. Right, this is it. This is it. The torch has got mullered, look. So I actually can't see. Oh, shit. I wonder if there's even any ladders to get out. Yep. Ladders are still intact, look. Wow, dude. Wow, it's nowhere near as bad as I thought, guys. This is not bad at all. Oh, whoa, wrong, fuck, dude. This could be a lot worse, guys. This really could be a lot worse. How do I fill that hole in there? Do I just need to go and get some soil, do you think? Obviously, we haven't actually got any cobblestone yet, so let's just get some... Let's just start off with some spikes near the entrance. I tell you what, it's not taking anywhere near as much damage as I thought. I mean, obviously we've not looked over at the other side yet, but that's risky. I want to risk that with the other controller, I tell you. Oh, guys, I'm elated. I might even have a drink tonight. This is fantastic, look. This is not bad. Oh, no. I've made my own worst nightmare. No. Got quite a bit there that close. My bad. Sorry, folks. Okay. I mean, it would make sense to craft that, wouldn't it? Yeah, we're gonna have to fill that in, and I'm not sure if I shouldn't have done that first, but I mean, really, that's just to have a look. Let's go and have a peek around here. Wow, dudes, check this out. Look, they were proper digging down, weren't they? Good God. What do you reckon? We could even dig that out and use the soil to backfill a few areas and then just cobblestone over it. What do you reckon? But the cobblestone actually is super intact, look. I mean, that's the most important... Oh, God, that was close. That's the most important element. Right, I need to find clay. Fortune, how do I find clay, mate? Just look for cotton, yeah? And then we can start making cobblestone and backfilling that whole area. This looks like a lot like clay, actually. Oh, come on, guys. You're just going to get that first... In fact, I'll tell you what, we need to be much better at this. Traps, wooden spikes, let's make... I mean, oh, God, I've got not... Oh, shit. All right. Always be crafting, as a very famous YouTuber once said. Always be crafting. That's the ABC of 7 Days to Die. I know, Scott, that's my objective now, mate. I mean, we have been really lucky. We've literally been given, like, a second life in many ways. It's not going to happen again. If we can get the cobblestone and the spikes up and running over there. I mean, let's just make as many of them as we can. I just want spikes coming out of my ass, quite literally. This was the clay, wasn't it, I think? Come on, mate. To be honest, this was the whole plan, was to survive day 14 and then start using this as a base camp to infiltrate that town. Yeah, we made it out, Rob. Well, to be honest, it wasn't a case of making it out. We managed to get back in there, mate. Probably gonna need a load more stone, aren't I? Okay, doing okay on that. To resources, isn't it? Let's get craft in there. Right, let's get back down there. Let's get ourselves some more. Whoa, sorry, my bad. Whoa, what the fuck? Whoa, I don't know what was going on there. And this all happened because we just had one day where we didn't do any maintenance. Yeah, just making sure you spend like a little bit of time doing a little bit of maintenance, and all this could have been easily avoided. I have to say, block placement is a lot easier like this. Okay, that's looking pretty tidy. That's looking pretty tidy. Is that where I want it? Oh, hang on, is that a stone or something? We've nearly got Bunker Grum back, you know? Fuck me. We actually have got a fucking Bunker Grum back. Okay. In fact, we've actually got Bunker Grum up better than it was originally. Let me just God, that's the one thing that is difficult. What? I just want a bit of soil. I just want to see if. So let's see if that actually Oh, it does. All right, that's fair enough. What I'm thinking of is having... Well, I always said we'd have...
Pay attention.
I know. Trust me, that's the least of my worries right now. I'm not losing health, am I? Oh, fuck! 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 Fucking fuck! Right, we'll go back to... What we'll do is, I think we've got enough time tonight, right, to leg it back to the other base camp, which has got the bow and arrow, which I think will still be... Oh, shit. Do you reckon it's still there? I can't see the backpack over there now, look. Oh, no. Yeah, look, the other backpack's gone. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, that is wank city, that is, mate. Right, let me just see who's next up. Advina. Oh, I can't believe that. That is just such shitty luck. Fucking dogs just... Look at that fucking dog up there, you fucking asshat! You complete asshat! Look at them all! Really? Bloody really? Oh, that is such an exponentially bunch of buttfuck. Oh, mate, really? Look, there's bloody hornets now as well. Oh, my giddy aunt. Oh, mate. Dog's so OP, it's unbelievable. Right, we're gonna trek back to the other place. I mean, I'm guessing there's nothing there, but well, that's what we actually want. Five, really? Bloody really, mate? Bloody really? You can throw stones. Yeah, all right. I'm sure that works really well. Okay, let's, I think the annoying thing, I don't think I actually closed the door, did I? In fact, I'm pretty fucking sure I didn't. Oh, we were so close to having that wrapped up there then, weren't we? And of course, we've not even started patching up the, you know, that area where they're digging down to us. I'm starting to feel like this is all a bit futile. I feel like I'm chasing my own tail at the minute here. We're minus 10 degrees, it's got no clothes, it's raining, it's really starting to... it's starting to add up pretty negatively. Yeah, I can't even move, look. He's like on a mega ghost, like, because he's... He's all chilly. He's got chilly willy. I think that's just glass or something. I'm really quite, because we actually had a really nice stash of arrows, didn't we, last time we came back to this camp, and obviously the backpack's gone there, so I'm guessing that's it. If the backpack's gone, that means it's definitely not there, right? It's not going to miraculously appear when I get closer, is it? Oh, I have seen. There's nothing I can do about it. If the voice chat's a bit out, the voice chat's a bit out. So it's just part of using a USB mic, innit? I still don't see how they got in there. How the fuck did you get in there, seriously? That is bollocks, mate. I was proper scammed there, I'm telling you. Taking, I can't possibly make that jump there. Jesus, look at the mess they've made. I think we need to start again, guys. I think we're just going to go round and round in circles here. I think we've learnt enough to be able to make a bit of a foothold in a fresh game. I think at the moment I'm just literally kind of screwed. Oh, I don't know. I mean, I'll tell you what, this whole game, I honestly feel like the whole game is boiled down to feathers. If you can get your feathers, you can probably survive the dog attacks. I just keep getting caught short, don't I? Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, fortunately, is I have to say, we have got a lot of skill points, haven't we? And it's not just the skill points either, it's the, what's it called? You know, the schematics fortune that we've picked up. I mean, I don't think we've got anything, like, super amazing, but it all adds up, doesn't it? Here we go. Oh, dude, really? Oh, that's just... Come on. 30 feathers. 11. I'll settle for that. Oh, jeez, mate. I'm just going to go along here for a little bit, see if we can get any more. So let's, how many can I make? One, because I only got one small stone. So let's go. Shit, I need one bloody more stone, yeah. Come on. Focus. Like a ninja! Here we go. Stone axe, craft, weapons, wooden bow, craft, arrows. Obviously, we just want stone and wood. Okay, let's do it. Let's do this. If we could get the other body back, we're kind of just a little bit of a delay on it, aren't we? Do you know what, Simpson? I don't think I can go back through digging another hole, mate. It kind of I know it sounds bonkers, mate, but digging the holes is really mind-blowing for me. I get this really weird kind of issue with, like, spatial awareness. I find it really, really disorientating, mate. I really don't want to have to build another hole, and I kind of like the hole. I don't mind extending out from the one I've already built, but the thought of starting from scratch that'll reinforce a house, and you know what? To be honest, reinforces houses just seems a little bit boring. I'm pretty confident if I was to up shop and go to, what we call Tower Bob, which is where we survived the 7 and 14 evenings. I reckon if I just set up in there, we'd be swimming, but it's just going to take that. What have we always said about 7 Days Tonight? It's quite easy to fiddle the game, innit? I don't want to end up in a week's time going, oh, fuck. This is like a challenge. It is a challenge. I think my only issue at the moment right now is that we've learnt so much. It'd be kind of nice to start afresh with what we know. I still feel like that would be the wrong thing to do, though, to be honest. I kind of like the challenge we're up against. It's just it's an extremely uphill challenge. It's the weather's against me now as well, of course. I mean, in theory, if I can get back in the base, maybe grab the backpack now, get back in the base, craft some arrows up. We might be able to get through another day. I really just need to be able to see. I'm just always low on stamina. Let's get this puppy down here. So at least if a dog comes along, we've got half a chance. Fucking hell. Remember to load it as well. Okay. And now I kind of like the underground fortress, though, since that's what I mean. I'm not so keen on the overground stuff. I would really like a sort of network of caves, you know, ultimately leading up to maybe getting the auger and having like a nice... What I'd really like is to use this as a sounding sort of stage, maybe to have like a little farm and stuff as well. Everything that I've got going here, I really want to carry on with. I don't think I'd do anything differently next time around, other than obviously not die as often. Yeah, I'm really struggling with the cold. Come on, come on. If we can just get to that base... And then start doing little skirmishes into the town. I mean, there's so many stores over there, Simpsy. So many cool stores. How hungry is he? Oh, he's already starving, look. You're experiencing hypothermia stage one. Find clothing, take shelter, or build a fire. You could not make this shit up. You could not make it up, mate. The literally the second we have hypothermia, it fucking starts snowing. You utter fuck nugget of a game. Oh my lord, sir. Really? You fucking asshole. The gaming gods, man, the gaming gods do not fucking shine upon me today. Right, now I died just underneath the bridge. Oh my god, look at the horde down there. Look at them all. They're coming from miles away, look. I really need to get to that body because it's got all the cobblestone on it, which is what I need to dash back in just to reinforce that, isn't it? Ah, dang it, mate. I'm not sure if I can go underneath here to get at it. So I thought I'd be able to outwit the dog by coming under here. Where is it? There it is, look. Oh, fucking hell. See if we can lead a few away. I've only got like 15 arrows. It's really not enough to. Come on, shit nuggets. There's just one left out. Oh, fuck. God, I thought it was a fucking dog there then. Come on, keep coming this way, guys. Very risky, innit? But where is the backpack? Oh, the backpack's fucking gone. They've just smashed it. I don't believe it. Yeah, they've got through the cobblestone on the other side, look. Jesus. Oh, there's the dog, look. There's the dog. Is that dead now?
There's a jump a lot.
Why are they... What, oh, God. I just... I don't know if I know enough about the game to really understand how I kind of have a base set up. I mean... What is the... Is it because of these guys? Are these guys the problem? These, oh shit, that's a fucking dog. There are dogs literally freaking everywhere, guys. God, there are dogs clambering all over the structure on the bridge. Oh my God, look at them all. Oh, we're fucked. There's just no way, is there? I don't even know what to say to you guys. I just don't know what to do. There's just too many coming in all the time. It's just like, I mean, all those spikes we put up haven't even lasted an hour of like real time, have they? I don't want to like cheat though. You know, I don't want to just like come up with some sort of like, oh, you know, we just stick this down. I mean, oh, I really don't know what to do. So we don't want to build on that side because there's no trees. So, I mean, this side is quite important to us. There's nothing to stop us nipping down into there in a little bit, is there? So, I mean, what we could do is maybe build something on the other side of the bridge. What do you reckon? Should we set up another camp on the other side of the bridge? We hardly did any building though, Simpsy. All I did was stick a few fucking spikes down, mate. They've never come at us like this before, mate. I mean, look, they've absolutely destroyed it. Fuck them all. Fuck you all. Just fuck all the Z's. We're going to go into the town, which we're going to get fucking ravaged by dogs. I can't move, guys. Is that hungry, thirsty, tired? She's... Oh, God. Really? Oh, wow. All right. I've got no wood, have I? Jesus, this is a really tough call. I just don't know what to do. Get some basic materials and a little bit of food. We're gonna have no water, are we? That's the problem. You don't know who Leroy Jenkins is? Leroy Jenkins! Obviously not a World of Warcraft player. Okay, let's, let's head in. Let's head back to our original base. What I can always do is, what I'm thinking is, wait for that zombie horde to die down and we'll go and grab all the loot. Might take us a couple of runs. We're gonna have to rebuild somewhere. I'm thinking in the tower. Let's just get a little bit of food. I know this stuff is not great, but... You alright, Serene? How you doing? Thank you. So I've not even got a light or anything, have I? Alright, let's play it safe. Let's see if we can find anything clothing wise. We might have to just make ourselves some, like. Bloody hell. Ah, right, that's a good start. Oh! Brucey fucking bonus, mate! We've got enough stone for a campfire, haven't we? Definitely getting more comfortable with the controller. Oh, it says it goes the wrong way. That's another one of those. What I wouldn't do for a miner's helmet right now. That sounds really close. Oh my god, that's really fucking freaky, mate. That's probably giving me the heebie-jeebies, that is. Well, what was that? Was that like a map or something? Oh wow, what the fuck? Oh. Oh! Jesus fuck, lords! Alright, well, okay. Oh shit, 8:30. We need to get the fuck out of here. And truthful. That's my old entrance there, isn't it? Oh shit, completely missed that then. So worth having a quick. Nah, fuck it. It's not worth it, is it? Let's just have a quick check on the inventory. I've got a little bit of stone, a little bit of wood, and some feathers. I'd like to get a little bit more stone before we head in for the night. That's not going to happen though, is it, by the looks of it? Fuck. Alright. So Thomas, oh, hang on, can I even... Fuck. I didn't think that one through, did I? Building. Wooden frame. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Craft. Right, let's see if we can actually do the old... Can you do the nerd pole? Oh, you can. Fucking sweet, mate. Fucking sweet. Oh, that is fucking bonza, man. Yeah, I wouldn't want to be doing it in a hurry until I'm used to it. Oh, home sweet motherfucking home, look. Right, this is where we're staying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, wow. Alright. What should we start with? Oh, that's not the right one. First of all, I suppose we want to... Oh, I don't know. Let's get a... Should we get a chest or two on the go? Let's craft three of them puppies. Is there any way to get rid of these bodies, by the way? Can I, like, chop them up, or...? Oh, you can. Oh, brilliant. Okay. I suppose it would make sense to maybe brick that up at some point. I suppose I could have some chests along here. Maybe have my furnace over there. Oh, Jesus, mate. Jesus. This game has got me absolutely obsessed, man. Right, let's put a chest there. Can you put, like, chests? No, let's not do that. 2, 3. I just can't see anything. Oh, fuck it. We'll leave that, though. Right, I don't want... Oh, what is this? Look, it looks... Oh, it's a treasure map! Whoa, what the hell? Cool, right? Oh, hang on, let's take that back. Oh, no, hang on. Fuck that. No, I didn't mean to do that. Can I make a shiv out of a large bone? Is that the way that works? Let's just see if that's a thing. Craft, there we go. Grum removable bodies, they can and will attract zombies. Oh shit, really? I can't see squat, dude. Possibly the worst candle ever. Jesus, that is bad. We're getting better at crafting, though, look. Right, let's have a look what this thing is. What do I do with this? Ragged old treasure map I found with some scribbling on it. Read. If you found this note, you may... Oh, this may be your lucky day. I've been bitten by one of the creatures and the fever has taken hold. I don't have long... But the least I could do before I turn is help someone. Anyone as God would want me to. If there is still a God. So I leave you with this map to one of my many buried supply chests. No way, dude. That is awesome. That is like... Jesus, that's really cool. Right, what else do we need? We're going to head back... Well, I'll tell you what we do want to do. We want to make a load more. Tomorrow we're basically heading back to the bunker. We're going to see if we can infiltrate the bunker and get out with everything. Oh, well, I didn't know you could do that. Oh, that's cool. Shall we make... what's it under? Armor, clothing, right? Plant fiber gloves. Craft. A hat. Oh. Pants. Shirt. And some shoes. There we go. So. And that. And that. And that. We'll be alright in is that my ultimate tower simps? You don't worry, mate. We'll be alright. I got it covered, mate. Do I not make any shoes? How's the job going then, Johnny? There we go. Look, we're all kitted out, look. Looking like a badass. Actually, can I not make a... No. What do you need to make a bandana? Cloth, alright, forget that then. What was I going to say? Right, we want to make a campfire, don't we? Let's get that set up. I don't know you can do that. That's really cool. It's too dark. It's too dark to place it. Shit. Put it here, I suppose. Not. So tomorrow morning, okay, we're gonna put a forge over here. So tomorrow morning we're gonna make a dash back to the original base camp. I don't think there's anything else I want to make. I was gonna say it's mad, isn't it, Johnny, how fast it all flies, man. That's nearly 2 years, isn't it, man? That's insane, dude. You're right, Kratos. 4 days, day 3, we're way past that, mate. Next 4 days, day 21. Bob. Oh yeah, we're not getting rid of Bob. Bob's alright, look. Bob's still over here, mate. Don't worry about him. I can't actually see him. Hopefully you did. Right, so let's bring back the important stuff. I suppose thinking about it, it would make sense for us just to not take anything. Should we just have? We'll take the jars and we'll get them filled up with water. But they are making a right old racket, aren't they? There's nothing else I can do, is there? Should we do a spin? Yeah, I mean, everyone keeps saying you can't craft, but it's like, well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? You've got to craft, haven't you? It's that, or like, you know, I come here at 10 o'clock and sit here and fucking come back to the stream 20 minutes later. You know, I've got to do something, innit? I mean, meet me halfway, like. Let's do a quick spin. Start a new one, there you go. Let's have a check on this treasure map then. Does it actually show on the map, do you think, or is it... is it not quite as simple as that? Well, there's something over here. Ooh, treasure. Actual real treasure. And it's not actually far from a old fiddle camp, look. What have we actually got over here that we need? I mean, even if we make it back to that camp, what is actually there? I suppose the iron and stuff would be useful, wouldn't it? And I'm trying to think what else. I think we had a few first aid kind of items, didn't we? Jesus, it's a rough old game, isn't it? It's hard to come up with anything. You alright, Mixel? How you doing? I could do with a cup of coffee. What about you? Shall I Shall I do a quick spin and then you can do your synth? Jesus, it's dark. Where's my candle gone? It's too dark, dude. There you go. A little bit of light. It's kind of mad because I'm thinking, you know, maybe we need to start thinking about concrete and... I think the best way to do it, right, what about this, okay? We've certainly learned that... Well, let's go through it. What have we learned? Spikes and cobblestone at this stage in the game are simply... Spikes and cobblestone are simply, at this point in the game, they just get wrecked really quickly, don't they? And obviously... The heat map, as Fortune's just been talking about, is the biggest problem you've got there. So what we could do is we could use this place as basically where we stay. But we don't really reinforce it much more than what we've already done. We're quite high up. So what we'll do, we'll just let them slowly demolish this whole place. Hopefully it'll take them a few days. While we maybe get a forge set up and at least start, you know, maybe getting some decent pickaxes. I mean, how do we make concrete? I've got no idea. Presumably skills. I think we did see something, didn't we? About concrete. Oh, concrete mixing. There we go, look. Cement, concrete mix, and the cement mixer. I need construction tools. Oh shit, we're out of food. Nice one, thank you. I suppose the one downside of being around here is the simple fact that this, we know this town is full of fucking dogs. I'm all right, thanks, Mixo. Yeah, I'm doing all right, mate. I've kind of come back to the game after a hell of a hiatus, and I'm really struggling, mate. It's single player is just insane, dude. You're constantly fighting everything. I've done a really good job balancing it. So hang on, we were just looking at that. We're looking at skills, weren't we? Thank you very much for the follow, Mixel. So we've got everything we need. We can actually buy that. Oh my god, I've got 70 points available. Let's buy concrete mixing. Which means I've somehow unlocked something called cement. Mixer. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Really? Can you make springs, or is springs stuff that you just find? Oh my god, dude. Oh my giddy answer! Right, I'll tell you what. Give me a minute, I'm going to go and grab myself a coffee. Oh, I don't want to be doing that, do I? How do I get off this? Get off. There we go. Right, I'll be back in a jiffy.
Last one's coming. I believe it. Let's move.
Right, we're back. And it's nearly 6 o'clock. Let me just check the spin. God, I just can't stop thinking about things that we could do. So we've got Zunin, Simpsy, Chica, Fortune, Sky, Rod, and Elegon. And the winner is Zunin. Congratulations, mate. I'm assuming the drag race, if there was one's finished. So good luck, Zunin. Almost bang on 6 o'clock, though. Ooh. Ooh, no, keep going. $50 GBs. Good stuff, mate. Nice one. If I could get a cheeky confirmation in chat, pretty please. Thank you very much, ladies. Right. 6 o'clock, so let's get the hell out of here. So the plan today is to... Yeah, Bob, how you doing, mate? So we are... Ooh. Everything still looks intact. But you know what I didn't do? I didn't put my old bow on, did I? God knows how much damage they've caused in there. Quite a lot by the looks of it. Quick check on the map. So we want to be going... There. Sorry, back. Yeah, look, we've got these big hornet things. We've never seen them before, have we? Is that coming after me? Oh, fuck, I think it is, dude. Get the fuck out of it. I think what we'll do a daylight raid back to the original camp. And just hope we don't get attacked by dogs or anything. It's just pretty much straight over the hill, isn't it? We can just light the cooking pot, although I think we've already got one of those, haven't we? The metal, any of the healing stuff. I mean, that's assuming it's empty. I mean, if every mother fudger's come back and is playing around here, then we'll leave them, but... You all right, Pammy? It looks quiet. I suppose the problem you've got is, though, once we go down there, if anything follows us back... God, I wouldn't do for my miner's helmet, bro. Jesus, it's a fucking mess, isn't it? We definitely want all this, don't we? Because this is... all pretty. I'm almost tempted to just do like... Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Please don't be down here with me. That sounds really fucking close, mate. What do you reckon? Do you reckon they're right behind me? Oh, please don't be right fucking behind me. If I die on the way out with all of this, I'm going to be so fucking pissed. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just get the fuck out of it. Oops. Come on. Go. Just fucking go, mate. Yes. As long as we don't get eaten by a fucking dog, we made it. Alright, we're back on track, mother fudges. We're back on track. However, we do smell. I'm going to leave the bedroll, Star Mage. I plan on putting another one down, to be honest, but... Now you mention it, I'm not sure. Have we got any cotton? I'm pretty sure we just picked a load up, didn't we? Oh, Yeah, we've got plenty. Okay. I tell you what, I did forget. I did leave the cooking pot, but we did just find one, I'm sure. So let's get this all dropped off. We're going to start poking around this town, which was always the objective. It's just, it's kind of not. I'm a bit of an OCD sort of retard, I suppose. I kind of feel like I shouldn't be doing anything fun like adventuring until I've got like a bit of a base built, but I don't know. I mean, I suppose what I could do as well, I could always throw a ton of spikes down around the bit, you know, Bob, Tower Bob. Which would whittle. The fuck is that noise? Oh, God, it's a cop. Ooh! I can hear a fucking dog. Oh, God, do I hate those things. Oh, my Gideon! Is he alive? Oh, jeez. He's totally alive, bro. You are dead, right? He doesn't fucking look dead, does he? Look at them all. Oh shit, hang on. I just thought, I have to nerd pole this, don't I? Ooh. It's not working. I can't nerd pole, guys. It's not nerd poling. Oh my God, it's just a total... It's a train wreck, mate. It's a train wreck. It's literally happening right in front of us all. I need to make a ladder. Right, let's see if we can get these bastards to, I'm going to get up here. It's a fucking disaster. We're going to go Simpsy levels. Right, is there a fucking dog? God damn, I swear that was a dog I had then. So what we're going to do, we're going to make some ladders. We're going to see if we can pull them all away. Obviously the problem I have got... What shall I drop? We don't really want the chair, do we? Well, I do actually, I really want the chair, but... Let's make 15 ladders. See if we can head back down. I know, Elagon, mate. It's always something, isn't it? If it's not the stench, it's just because there's a heat map. If it's not a fucking heat map, it's fucking something else, dude. You know, it's just never ending, man. I mean, I could put that in there, can I? Is that all it is that's smelling? I've not got any... What's it? Meat on me, have I? Oh, Jesus, dude. There's too many of them. There's just too many of them. Let's see if we can take this boy out and... Not... Oh, what, really? Oh, they're fucking everywhere, mate. They've actually started smashing that area down. Look. Oh, Jesus, come on, dude. This is just fucking retarded. There is just no fucking way, mate. I can't even think of where to put the freaking ladder at the minute, let alone getting over there and everything. That was a bad shot. Oh, what's that over there? What's that? Oh my god, look at all them over there! Jesus! No chance, mate. Oh, you fucking gotta be fucking fudging me, dude. I'll fucking quit. I'll fucking quit, mate. This is just fucking stupid. There is just fucking nowhere. It's not happening. You can't build in the middle of a fucking town, mate. We've got a screamer here. I've not got enough arrows. It's just... just can't think. Honestly, for the first... oh, fuck it. I need a coffee. For the first time, right, playing this game, I genuinely don't have any idea on how to work this. Oh, Christ, that's a nice coffee. I mean, I can get back in there. I think probably the best plan is to try and, from a distance, just gauge where those blocks are, get them rebuilt. And then try and get a ladder. I mean, that's all I can think. Because it's, I mean, you've got to admit, it seems like a reasonably okay location, doesn't it? I can't imagine them getting in there too easily. I mean, I don't know how the structural integrity is going to work and at what point they're going to smash the crap out of the corner of that building enough for it to start being a real worry. But I'd like to think we're going to survive a couple of days. I suppose the thing is, we've got 3 days until, you know, day 21 horde, haven't we? Yeah, that's a good idea, Carl, sort of like rotating around the bases, but see, at the moment, my biggest dilemma, right, is that essentially I need to start again. I need to come out of the town, set up a base, and I can do that. That's not a problem. It's just that if I'm going to do that, I might as well start the game again. I might as well just have a completely fresh slate, because obviously we've learnt so much. It would be really fun to play from the start and not be chased. Because obviously, come Horde 40, is it day 49, 42, whatever the fuck it is? No, it's 49, isn't it, is the big one. We're already coming up to week 3 and I've not even set a fucking forge up. I mean, I reckon I could have a forge up and running in week 1 easily. Well, I say easily, but relatively safely and relatively guaranteed next time around. I'm coming up to week 3 with hardly anything to show for it in terms of bases. That's the dilemma I've kind of got. Yeah, see, I wouldn't do that, Mix. I know there's ways, and we've played it before, we know there's ways to cheat the game. There's still ways to use water to kind of create a semi-impenetrable base. That's not what I want to do. You know, I want it to be a challenge, which is what it is. And I'm quite happy with it. It's just that, like I said, would this not be a perfect opportunity to start again? I'm just not sure. Let's go back and just have a little scout out of that corner. We have got a few... blocks here, haven't we? It's just the bloody dogs are the biggest problem, aren't they? Yeah, there's still quite a few sniffing around here, look. There's those bloody screamers, aren't there? Oh, hang on. You know what? Oh my fucking god, dude! That is a lot of fucking Z's. What the fuck, really? Is that because of oh my god, I can't move. Is that because of oh, fuck you. I think that's screamers, innit? Wow, you see how many zombies there were there? That's madness, mate. That's proper madness. Where is my bed? Oh, I don't know what, I really don't know what to do. The game's too good. I feel like I've made loads of progress and I'm kind of really reluctant to sort of throw it all away. Let's spawn near my bed. I really do want to go in that town. I feel like if we are going to start again, I can't do it until I've been in there. How much work would it take just simply to have this as a place where I literally slept? Wouldn't take too much work, would it? I'm just trying to think. I've got to be careful. Day 20, we're going to have to go back to that spot. And make sure we have got a way in. Because at the moment, the way in's looking a little bit fucked, isn't it? You reckon, Steve? Really, Simpson? The temptation's immense, but... Well, I don't know, mate. I don't know. I mean, are we setting ourselves up to fail? I mean, for those folks that have played it, I mean, if by week three you've not made a decent... Bloody hell. Just seen two bloody bird's nests there, look. Right on top of each other. Where's that zombie? Oh, it's a crawler, look. Shit, quick, get these. Go, 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 go. Is that another one? Woo! Yes, please. The thing is, right, I've just emptied my base of everything. I mean, that's a real pisser, isn't it? I mean, like, fucking hell, mate, really? What about if we build a base there that goes underwater? Hey, that could be a cool idea. That could be kind of cool. And then I suppose what will happen, the zombies will break through because they can just live underwater anyway, can't they? And then our place will get flooded. That'd be pretty epic. Just, you set yourself up to fail by refusing to use the house as the principal into the game. No, I'm not. Don't misinterpret my comments about frustrations. I'm having an immense amount of fun doing it. I think we had more fun setting up our little house on eggs than we did living in a house. I don't think it's a case of setting yourself up to fail. We're still gaining skills, aren't we? I suppose the ultimate thing is, can you survive day 49 having made very little progress in the game? Look at this, getting loads of bird's nests. Was that one already done? Yeah, I'm almost tempted to try and make a base that would be down there. See how that works out. I suppose it's all learning, isn't it? Let's see if we can re-establish the bunker. Yeah, I've heard the water's actually sort of now, if you like, sort of obeying some basic physics, isn't it? Whereas before it was kind of like a one block deep impenetrable fortress of, there you go, game over, wasn't it? What else do I need? I need some small stones, don't I? We've learned the concrete mix. Yeah, that's not working out too well though, unfortunately. It's frustrating because the whole plan was just simply to set up that one little bunker area, wasn't it? Just to start raiding the town. I think that'd be really good fun. I keep bobbing it. What was I gonna make? Let's make tools. Where's my axe gone? Stone axe. Small stone still, okay. Such a cool game. I mean, it is a real... I've got to admit, that it's it certainly plays a lot better than it did as well. I mean, all those... I mean, it's hard to think that we used to play it and think it was like the bee's knees even before they had any of this, if you like, quite in-depth RPG elements, didn't it? I mean, we always said, didn't we, that right back Grum, in, like, was it Alpha 4 or 5? Oh, cute. Really? Fuck me, I forgot about that. Cheers. It's that was Advina, the last one, so this is Mario now. What was I saying? Yeah, it was we always said it'd be nice if they had some sort of skill point system. And I think we all kind of in the back of our heads kind of thought, well, that's never going to happen. But lo and behold, I mean, they've not only done it, but they've done it so well. Right, I suppose what we should do really is get, what do I need? Is it ammo? Let's make... I've got one small stone. Is there any rocks anywhere? There we go. Oh, Jesus. Come on, rocks. I need rocks. Loads and loads of rocks, like. There's one. Yeah, sorry, Johnny. Got mullered, mate. I was trying to get back into my little camp, dude. I think Fortune's hitting the nail on the head, though. You don't really want to be building in a town. Or that most you want to stay there, like, overnight as an emergency. You certainly don't want to set up an actual camp there. The spawn rate is just crazy. I can't believe I emptied out the bunker. You know, when I was doing it, I was thinking, I'm going to regret this. And look what fucking happened, mate. Yeah, the cut meat's still there if we need it, yeah. Last resort, Fortune. All the bottles. I mean, technically the backpack's still there, actually. I mean, should we go? Should we make a run for it?
You can't. You can't give
it's
in.
It's 240.
You can't give in!
I mean, it is 240. I mean, we could, in theory, make it. Oh, look at that creeper down there, you little bugger. I hate them things. Someone was telling me they can break your legs. You know, like the crawler ones. They're not dangerous just because, like, you know, you're not really looking for them. They can just come out of the undergrowth and catch you a bit unawares. Look at this. We're a hell of a lot deeper than that, though, you know. Whoop. Try not to hit our own spikes. Oh, Mike, won't that be... Didn't we die twice in quick succession? Oh, yeah, that's not going to be anything decent, is it? Ah, dang, I was thinking that was, the fuck was that there? Oh, I thought it was a dog. Asshole. Arrows, craft, wooden bow, craft. Can you not, can you switch the cues? No? No, you can't. I suppose you can just reset them. Oh, I already made a bloody bow. Oh, fucking hell. Well, never mind. No idea where that actually is, to be honest. Oh. Ah, bloody hell, look. Asshole. Oh, that was a terrible shot. fucking hell, come on, mate. Boy. Spider. It's called spider zombies. Aha. Well, I don't know, maybe that was. Oh, I don't know. I'm my mind's spinning. Game is just insane. It's making me just. Oh god, that sounds a lot like a thingy-majinger. Woo! Not a bad haul, actually. It's all, most of it was still there, though. My problem is I can't nerd pole. Oh, you fuck! Right, I got some of it. You throw it all- Oh my god, dude! Scared the shit out of me, bro! Ah, Jesus. Did we actually get any of the... We didn't get any of the clothes, look, so... I just don't know what to do! It's awesome! It's like one of those games where it's like, oh, there's so many things that I want to do, but I'm just not getting a... There's the church, look! I'm just going round and round in circles, mate. I was always like this in, you know, the old kind of Warcraft games, where it was very much about building a base. And there was a period during that sort of like strategy genre where they started making it so that you didn't carry your bases through from level to level. And that's when I kind of like really lost interest. I really liked being able to sort of craft. Can you put things in here? That's a good question, actually. Say, for example, if I... How does this work? I mean, if I, like, say, threw all the food in there, does it stay there forever? Or at least until a point whereby I come and pick it up? Or does the game not work like that? Does anyone know? Do you know what I mean? Is that an option? Is that something you can do, or? I really do. Not sure, actually. Does that work? Yeah, that's what I'm working on now, Simpsy. I'm just literally about to, start throwing on a couple of these, although I'm not sure if I can. Or do I have to be in that menu to do that? Does that count? I think that cools me down a little bit, doesn't it? I mean, I could, in theory, maybe have a dash back, get the rest of the stuff now. So at least we've not lost everything. Yeah, I'm not very good at the nerd polling. Yeah, don't get me wrong. It's not that I can't nerd poll. I know you can. We've done it before. I'm just not very good at it, mate, with a Steam controller. I'm still the fine emotions are going to take a little bit of getting used to. I mean, to be honest, I've done really well today. I mean, whether or not you believe me, if you've never tried the Steam controller, having got this far today is a fucking miracle for the very first time I've ever used it in a game. I'm pretty proud of myself, to be quite honest. And it's not often I say that about such things. I've done all right, mate. I really have. It's a hell of a different kettle of fish to anything I've ever used before. It really is. Shit, that's a bastard. You know, the fact I'm fucking hitting anything is, something I'm quite chuffed with. Come on, why are you not? Oh, what, really? Fuck you, mate. Is there a bug in the game if you're too close to something? It's really weird. It's almost as if you're really close to something you can interact with. You don't get the option to interact with it. It seems to come up at a distance. There we go. Got it. And which... So we are on the south side. Shit, is that a bloody... Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, if you read a lot, you know, if you read sort of various sort of gaming forums and YouTube videos, you know, some people are like 2 weeks late and they still can't even get like basic movement and stuff down. I'm fucking well chuffed with it. I think it's amazing. It's certainly got my stamp of approval for day one. Let's put it that way. So, hang on, where was... It's presumably down there, isn't it? So, ooh. That's actually a real game changer for me. I didn't realise you could just drop stuff into, like, existing containers. That's actually really useful. It means I can come into a town, raid it, and dump stuff here. And then go back in. So there's another pile of rubbish there. What should we get rid of? Let's get rid of anything that's not immediately. That's about it, I think, mate. Shit, wrong buttons. Okay. What do we do for the rest of today, mate? Do we go home? Try and spend the night in the old bunker.
pay attention.
Go to one of the flats, rooftops. Yeah, I could do that, Star Mage. I don't really want to stay in the town, mate. I'm gonna be honest, I just don't want to be in the town anymore. Structural integrity, yeah. Knock a block of raid out, put a chest in the hole, cover the hole with traps. Oh, wow! You make traps. Oh, that's fucking ingenious, Fortune. That's really clever, mate. If we ever get to the point where, wow, look at this. Wow, they have proper mullered this joint, didn't they? So if I close that, yeah, and don't do anything now, are we reasonably safe for the evening? Let me just bring up my character. I've got like the hat on because that keeps me cool. Put the old shoes and the pants on. It's always a good start. Got way too many bows, so we'll get rid of the not so good ones. Don't want that, or that, or that, or that, or that. I want to want those maybe later. Other than that, there's not a lot else I can do, really, is there? I wanted to secure chests at the start of a village. That's a really good idea. Yeah, I like the sound of that. Yeah, do nothing, nothing, nothing. So I think what I'll do, it's 8 o'clock. Let's just nip out, quickly gather. I mean, we've got a bit of daylight. Let's just, I mean, what should we get? Should we get a little bit of wood? I mean, we might as well get stuff. That's what I need to. That's the one thing about this control scheme that I can't live with. I can't switch weapons reliably or fast enough. It's essentially like a haptic touchpad that's acting as a scroll wheel. I'm going to change that out. Oh, shit. I'm going to change that out. Oh, hang on. I've also not. There we go. Yeah, cheers, Mixel. I've just saw those. Yeah. Get a bit of wood. Uh, What time is it? I think we can keep going until about 20 past nine, I would have thought. Yeah, that, I think that's my biggest worry is day... Fuck, that sounds close. That sounded very close. Yeah, well, we're really behind schedule, aren't we? To be fair. See, my problem is I just don't know. I literally just have no idea what to do. I really, really would like to have a bunker system. I just can't see any way of that. The zombies just do so much damage. I think the only way I can think of doing it is to, like, live in one place like this and build during the day in another place so you don't have the heat map of an evening, maybe. I just don't know. It's got me rather perplexed. And you know what? A game that does that is a fucking good game. You can't knock that, can you? A game that makes you think. I think if I could get a ladder on that that one building, Ob's building, that would be kind of useful. Well, what's the generally agreed upon best base to have out and about? I mean, without... Let me rephrase that. Without kind of, if you like, abusing a gameplay mechanic. I mean, what is a good base? I mean, is it really just a case of just having a lot of, say, cobbles? You know, at this stage in the game, let's assume it was week one. Would you just simply have a lot? I mean, don't forget, we didn't even have cobblestone until the second week because I just didn't even know it existed. And, like, Fortune kept mentioning it, and we finally got around to trying it. And it was, you know, a night and day difference, really. But... Oh, one sec. Fuck me, I just literally saw the time there. Fuck me. That would have been embarrassing, wouldn't it? Let's go. What's that, Matt Store? You had a nice tunnel. It's Tony! Ain't it, Tony? So we basically do nothing, right? We do absolutely nothing. We don't even breathe. You do four blocks high with a lip. You use the cobblestone ramp. Put a few layers of trunk tips down. Upgrade them to iron. Use iron bars as windows so you can shoot through. Got you. Okay. How you doing, Tony? How's things then, mate? Oh, God, I tell you what, I could seriously play this game 24 hours a day. I honestly could. It's amazing. It really is. It's that much... It's not just... Oh, wow. How the fuck do they know I'm here? Well, that's not good, is it? Uh-oh! So, honestly, serious question, right? There's something that just seems wrong. How come, right? We've just been up top, not a fucking zombie in sight, right? It's night time, we're probably like 30 foot underground. And we've got a fucking horde. I've not built anything, crafted anything. You know, I've done nothing. How come there's a fucking horde of zombies knocking at the roof? I am at the early mornings, Tony. Did they manage to increase your hours in the end, mate? Because I know they cut your hours a bit, didn't they, at one point? I've not really spoken too much since Christmas, man. It kind of seems as if every time I come here, we just get inundated with... it's like I get a horde every night, isn't it? It's not like... And it needs to bang on 10 o'clock. The second 10 o'clock hits, it's just like... What's that, Lamb John? Just watching your stream for the first time, do you not realise this horde problem is a current bug? Oh, you are fucking taking the piss, mate. Really? Are you about to tell me that's why I'm finding this game so hard, mate? Lamb John, please pray tell, mate. It might make me feel a lot better. You alright, Nick? How you doing, man? I'm not doing a 24-hour stream, no. I've never done one yet. I think the only time I'd ever do a 24-hour stream is if I did it for charity, mate. I don't think staying up for 24 hours is good for anyone. Least of all me, mate. It won't matter where on the map you are. Oh, Lamb John, really? What, is this, like, has this been documented in the forums, has it? I'll tell you what it feels like. It feels like the heat map doesn't dissipate. It feels like once it's reached a certain point, that it remains static. Sorry, bud, look on the forums. Oh, mate, really? I have to say, I have felt like it's been very difficult, but I just assumed it was because I was always crafting of an evening, because, you know, we're streaming, and I don't want to sit here doing fuck all for, like, half an hour. So I always have a little bit of crafting going on, so I just kind of figured, well, that's why. But actually, the one time I've decided I really could do with them not pestering me, which is now, so I've deliberately kept my distance, come back here, not made a single sound,